derogative and a racial slur heard on the announcer's mic.
From anger to, it just saddens me that here we are in this day and age and racism still exists.
And I was just deeply angered, outraged. I mean, I was really lost for words. It's just shocked.
Bryant Van's daughter is on the Norman team, and he says they chose to kneel together.
All the girls did their research on kneeling and what it meant and things of that nature, and they all came to an agreement to do this.
The superintendent of Norman Public Schools condemning the disgusting words, saying they fully support our students' right to freedom of expression. Norman teachers also showing support, releasing this picture on social media of them kneeling in solidarity. Middell Schools adding that language of this kind is an affront to the lessons we try to teach our students.
I think they should be fired on the spot.
The mayor of Norman also weighing in.
I just couldn't believe it. I'm worried about the chilling effect of our children of color who want to play in sports now.
The OSSAA contracts with the National Federation of State High School Associations to broadcast games. Both organizations say they're sickened by the comments, they're investigating, and whoever made the racist remarks will not be with the network in the future. According to Dylan Goforth with The Frontier, a man named Matt Rowan admitted to making the comments, saying in a statement, "While not excusing my remarks, it is not unusual when my sugar spikes that I become disoriented and often say things that are not appropriate as well as hurtful." He says he apologizes to everyone involved. Angela Shen, Oklahoma's News 4.
Norman Public Schools telling us they will use sports talk media to stream the rest of the tournament, stating they can, quote, respectfully support our student athletes. Late this afternoon, the Norman girls basketball team played again, kneeling again during the national anthem. The Tulsa Union girls joined them. Norman won the game and will now go to state.